عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. أما بعد، from water, Allah brought his insanity into existence. And then after leaving, suddenly maut comes upon him. What is maut? What is death? There are also science trying to answer. 200 different theories they have proven as to say what is death. Death is this, death is this, death is this. And all 200 are wrong. What Quran has said is a reality. Allahu yata. When Allah takes the ruh of this person away, that is the time his death occurs. Ali radiallahu anhu said, Al-maut laysa minhu al-fawt. That you cannot escape it. In aqamtum lahu akhadakum. If you will oppose it, it will overpower you. وَإِنْ فَرَرْتُمْ مِنْهُ أَدْرَكَكُمْ. And if you will run away from it, it will find you. أَيْنَمَا تَكُونُوا يُدْرِكُمُ الْمَوْتُ وَلَوْ كُنْتُمْ فِي بُرُوجٍ مُشَيَّدًا. Run, wherever you want to run. But on its appointed time, the death will find you, even if you are in a fortified fortress. لَوْ كَانَتِ الدُّنْيَا تَدُومُ لِأَهْلِهَا لَكَانَ رَسُولُ اللَّهِ صَلَى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمْ. If this world was going to allow anyone to live forever, then Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam would not have drank from the cup of death. كُلُّ نَفْسٍ ذَائِقَةُ الْمَوْتِ. Every nafs will taste death. If you want to know the reality of this life, go into the qabristan. Go and look at those desolate graves. Go and see who is buried there. The same politician and the same governor and the same minister and the same ruler. Who when he was to wake, people used to say, move out of his way, move out of his bed. Somebody great has come, somebody great has come. When he would move, he would move in a cavalcade of limousines. What is the situation today? His body has become food of insects, and those insects have been eaten by other insects. Understand the reality of this life. The moat is coming, death is coming. Every day the kabar is calling out. Ana baytu al-dood, ana baytu al-zulma, ana baytu al-wahda, ana baytu al-wahsha. I am the home of insects. I am the home of loneliness. I am the home of worms. I am the home of darkness. Prepare yourself before you come to me. Prepare yourself before you come to me. Every one of us will have to give account in the court of Allah. How much longer are you going to dwell in this worldly life? أَيَحْسَبُ الْإِنسَانُ أَن يُتْرَكَ سُدًى. Does insan think that it is just this life and it ends here? No. يَا أَيُّهَا النَّاسُ إِنَّ وَعْدَ اللَّهِ حَقٌّ فَلَا تَغُرَّنَّكُمُ الْحَيَاةُ الدُّنْيَا وَلَا يَغُرَّنَّكُم بِاللَّهِ الْغُرُورُ. Oh people, the promise of Allah is حق. What promise? What promise? مِنْهَا خَلَقْنَاكُمْ وَفِيهَا نُعِيدُكُمْ وَمِنْهَا نُخْرِجُكُمْ تَارَةً أُخْرَى. From dust you are created, till dust you will be returned, till once again we will resurrect you. What upon what Quran takes? قُلْ إِيِّ وَرَبِّي إِنَّهُ لَحَقٌّ لَتُبْعَثُونَ. You will be raised up and you will have to give account in the court of Allah. How many more adhans are you going to fall in the deaf ears? How many more Ramadan you have guaranteed are you going to live for? How many more Laylatul Qadr are you going able to search for? That once the hilal of Eid is sighted, you return back to where you were. That when the Mubarak months come, then you cover up those shaitan boxes and those DVD plays and MP3 plays and put them away. And once the hilal of Eid is sighted, you return back to the same cycle. Where are you going to find peace? Where are you going to find solace? This humanity, my respected brother, is in loss. People are looking for peace. The heart is restless. The heart which is not recognize Allah, that heart which is not beating with the love of Allah, that heart which is not breathing with the love of Allah, that heart which does not know ta'alluq with Allah, that heart is restless heart. This humanity is waiting. They are searching for peace, searching for peace in women, in zina, in the scenery of this world, in the ringing of coins, in music. Where are our youths? Where are our youths? When the time of Jumat comes, according to some ulama, you cannot able to recite kalima. That haram, not only you doing, you're bringing your children onto it also. Stray away from this, what Allah will give you. قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم ما من عبد يدخل الجنة إلا ويجلس عند رأسه وعند رجليه سنتين من الحور العين تغني بأحسن صوت سمع الإنس والجن. That in the ummati of mine who when the music plays will cover up his ears, will not listen to the haram music of this world, in Jannah Allah will command two horses to sit at his head, two horses to sit at his feet, the trees of Jannah, the leaves of Jannah will be commanded. Now play music, play music. These women whose voice are so beautiful, if a living person had to hear her, his liver will split as a result of joy. If she had to spit the water of the ocean of the world, the water will become sweet. She will start singing, and the birds will start singing, and the trees will start singing. Such a beautiful and melodious orchestra will play in Jannah for those jinnati that no insan or jinnat has heard it before. Bring one person, who is in ma'asiyat, who in the dead of the night breaks the command of Allah, and his heart at ease. Wallahi, you will not find one person. Trans the surface of this earth, go to those millionaires who have earned their millions in haram, and see if their heart is at ease. You will not find a single person. If you find a single person, the Quran of my Allah will be wrong. And wallahi, my Allah Quran is not wrong. Allah says in the Quran, أَلَا بِذِكْرِ اللَّهِ تَطْمَئِنُّ الْقُلُوبِ. Only in the dhikr of my Allah, only in the obedience of my Allah, only in falling down before Allah, only in running back to Allah. فَفِرُّوا إِلَى اللَّهِ فَفِرُّوا إِلَى اللَّهِ فَفِرُّوا إِلَى اللَّهِ. Come back to your Allah. In that ta'alluq, in that association, in that link, in that nisbah, تَطْمَئِنُّ الْقُلُوبِ. You will only find peace here, that we will never find it anywhere else. May Allah make our world in life and our akhirah as well as the day of judgment as a better place to live. وآخر دعوانا أن الحمد لله رب العالمين. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.